gathered here today, Mauna, are those who understand that everyone is important.
That every one of you in your life is going to be asked whether or not you take that step from here to here.
There is no coincidence, Mauna. You have brought us here. We thank you for that. Give us humility, give us strength. Be with us this day.
We take time from our families, our extended families, and from, you know, from ourselves, and we go to do things to make things a little bit better.
Guide them in what they say and in what they do. Give them the gift of wisdom and the strength of resolve to keep acting and fighting for all of the people.
All among us have purpose, and I accept it on behalf of Lexi Wakan Lemire, who inspires me every day. If things were different, perhaps she would be here now saying, "This is my father, this is who he is, and this is what he does. He seeks to give voice to those who have done. He said that some of us never get to win, and that change comes only when we make ourselves uncomfortable. This is my father. He is Winnebago, but the Lakota speak his name, and the Democrats say he is one of us. Together, they went to White Clay, and they stayed for 20 years. They shut it down. They never went away. They never went away. They never went away. Pinagigi, thank you very much.